I'm Tamika Cooley, the operations manager at Top Drive. I've been with the driving school business for 20 years, Top Driver. I've been with them since they started in 2003. There's been a lot of changes. Business has grown as well. One of the largest driving schools. I remember we had like 15 locations, whereas now we have 40 plus. The instructors have quadrupled as well. We've got 100 plus instructors, 100 plus vehicles, and operating all of that locations and vehicles has been fun. One has also changed. Whereas all the driving schools use, the basic curriculum, Top Driver has created their own. So we like to engage the students in the classroom, try to make things fun. Yeah, as a whole, it's like we're family. We're always laughing here. You try to make fun out of everything as well as working hard. Yeah, it's been fun. Long ride.